The man you're seeing is using a 6-foot steel pipe, 2 inches in diameter. The glass he is attempting to break is half-inch, 10-millimeter float glass treated with 3M Scotch Shield safety and security window film. The man takes 7 solid swings at the glass before he's able to break through. Any would-be rioter or thief would have been deterred long before he reached that stage.